record. His parents are Jeff and Kathy Wendy. He has a 3.9 GPA. He was second at Newmont, first at Sarah River, first at Richardson, and first at Legion. His opponent from Salem Hills, Jacob Armstrong, is a sophomore. His parents are Trent and Cindy Armstrong. He has a 3.7 GPA. He was first at Newmont and out at Skylar Snowdown Tournament. It was a 2012 third place state champion.
Richard Cutler, Pleasant Grove, is a senior. His parents are Dwayne and Jen Snow. GPA of 3.88. He was the U.S. Attorney Champion, All-Star Match winner, and went 9-1 in the third Ironman. He was the Division A champion. Kim has to look like that as a senior. His parents are Rick and Crystal Asper. GPA of 3.75. He's a two-time state champion. He finished first at the Newmont Invitational, first at the Divisionals, and went undefeated in the Jaguar Classic.
Watch him go down and just want to see. be a chicken right now. I see. Come on, get it?
Like a younger one.
I see. You put this in an amazing position.
At all. Don't get me wrong. I support you guys 100%. You know.